Okay, here I am again, just a few seconds later. I've just entered the water channel, which like clings to this cliff face all the way up the valley apparently. According to the guide, in a bit I have to go through some tunnels. This could be the first one here. Apparently some of these tunnels are like 100 metres long, so I shall be needing a head torch in a bit. But that is a cool photo op, I think. So let's get my still camera out.